his ability to run the football. That's why they get runs that long. You see him running that direction a ton of big downs.
The action fed to Connor on first down. And the throw to an open Schultz as the flag comes out in the secondary.
This is just a really good route by Schultz coming across the field. Probably going to be a hold.
Picked up 12 on the completion.
Minnesota.
With the quarterback in the pocket, illegal contact. Defense number 23. Penalties declined. Result of the play is the first down.
Second catch. That's called a boot junior. Second catch for 15 for Schultz.
Junior with a penalty. This is Ryan Jim right there. He's getting targeted a ton. And just soft. He's up top of your screen. That's really soft. Peterson trusts it. Even if you're going to bail, at least make the quarterback the front play.
On first down, it's
Powell.
Running out of real estate on that side. Hunter was there. And then Booth Junior comes flying in as well.
Update time again. JP and Phil, what do we have?
Longest offensive touchdown of the season for the Steelers.
19-yard touchdown run by Najee Harris. He hit one over him. Roll over the top. That's what he does. Finds a way to get in the end zone. Pittsburgh 10, Cincinnati 10. Back to Jim, Tony, and Tracy.
That's a stunning stat right there. The longest offensive touchdown of the year, 19 yards. Harris, who has not had a 20-yard run this year, but he showed life last week with 99 on the ground. Look good on that one. There's a second and nine. Harrison Smith comes up.
That was a great run. I mean, I know it's not scripted. It's only for a few yards, but this was like a Madden juke in the backfield. Everyone stays, and then all of a sudden, watch this first move right here. He goes, everyone stays. Then he gets outside of those, and then sprints right in between you.
Tack is 8 out of 9. His only incompletion was the one to Schultz in the end zone.
Yeah, 5 for 6 today on third down. Huge difference. And that's why right now they're executing and staying in phase so far this year, Jim, 25th. They got to get better so far today.
First time they've hit third down outside of 3 yards to go. And down to 0. Prescott keeps it. They say the snap was in time, and he's got the first down.
Dallas gets away with the delay of game. Clock hit 0, but this is interesting. Watch Dak fake the handoff and run. And you're going to see it's an RPO. Oh, this foot you see right there, that's solid tackle there. But good job. That, he could have handed that ball off and thrown it. It was a mistake by the receiver, so he took off and ran. That's why it looked weird.
It did look a little awkward, yeah. First down, though.